I sit overlooking the bay. I am partially west from where we went swimming last summer. There isn't a cloud in the sky. Despite it only being 16 degrees, I am beginning to perspire on my upper lip as the sun warms my back through my black long-sleeve turtleneck. I hear waves tickling the shore. I look out into crystal clear ocean, framed by a multitude of green shades in the bush scrub. The earth is burnt orange. Rubbish floats in the water, and a layer of brown smog and a layer like a thick blanket over the horizon. Over the horizon. People clutter the sand like flies, and I am one of them. The colours. The sun's deep warmth and the cool breeze whispering over my skin is magnificent.